What's all this?
Don't bore me with your lectures. I've heard them 1,000 times from 1,000 self-righteous warriors.
Oh man, he's being a bad guy.
Unless you have something useful to say, the only thing that matters to me is how quickly I can cast you aside. I really have a lot of work to do.
You'll fail. Men like you always fail.
Interesting theory.
I don't like how he kills good guys.
Hello, sir. Have you beheaded the intruders yet?
What is it?
Seriously, what is it with him in, like, headshots? Look at all these helmets lying around him.
There's an incoming transmission from General Serpentine.
Yeah, he got beat up like a bitch.
The full moon is out. Not a cloud in the sky.
Don't relax just yet. Upload the scans and get back here immediately.
Of course, my lord.
Contact the crash site and tell them to refit.
Man, he even gonna tell him how I beat his ass.
I want the artifact to fit like a glove.
As you wish, sir.
We're getting off this rock.
An alliance with Shang Tu. What a lovely idea. Oh, hey, Magister. Sorry about ambushing your soldiers and desecrating your temple. Let's go frolicking in the woods together with our makeup and pretty dresses.
Sounds like a good idea.
Your Excellency, we're a neutral party. Send us to speak on your behalf.
If he won't listen to the greatest ruler in all of Avalis, why would he listen to a bunch of...
Can we try? Pretty please?
You know, last time we tried to get them to listen to us, they pretty much ignored us, and then the Kingdom Stone got stolen by this guy. He might have a point.
Just imagine how much people are going to love you for reuniting the three kingdoms against a common enemy.
Damn, look at them sparkly eyes. As soon as Mila started kneeling in front of him, he got all excited. He's all into that Mila waifu.
Me? A war hero? You mention it. I could use a few extra hands.
So you'll help us then?
Eh, what the heck? It's worth a shot.
Yay!
To the airship!
Yay, victory pose!
But of course, it's equipped with everything you'll need for your trip, including your luxurious living quarters. Good luck, my friends!
Thank you!
Man, how come the original guy, Mr. Gong, didn't send us in this shit? Gave me some fucking plane out of Sonic 3 and Knuckles and left that shit. Sonic 3 and Knuckles, Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Oh yeah, and Freedom Plus. I think I do need to stop talking about Sonic 3 and Knuckles so much.
Just imagine it, Carol. There are other worlds out there, just like ours.
We should go on a space adventure someday! Don't you think that'd be so cool?
Are you kidding? It'd be the coolest thing ever!
I remember saying almost exactly the same thing.
Did you have a change of heart?
Not really, no. I guess I just... wasn't prepared for the sacrifices I had to make. Just gotta keep moving forward with the mission, I guess. No point in thinking about a past that can't be changed.
You're right.
How's the other girl doing?
Mila? I'm not sure. Can you go check on her, Carol?
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Well, I'm fine. You go on ahead.
How's it going?
I'm making a wish.
Oh, what kind of wish?
Well, I really want to see my mommy and daddy again.
Her mommy
Sounds
and daddy.
That's like a good thing to wish for. We're gonna be going inside soon. You wanna come?
This game is too simple for a mommy and daddy.
Okay.
It's throwing me off with that. Why is she looking all sad on the roof?
What's going on?
Shoot! We gotta disable those ships or we're toast!
What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh, okay. Ow. What am I doing? What am I doing? Press the ship. Yeah. Okay, this is pretty cool. No. Okay, I'm dead, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's a dead dragon. Skyships of the Caribbean, go! Oh damn, that's cyclone momentum. I always like risky levels that have lots of death drops, which I know it's the opposite of most people. I think it's because it just feels extra good when you like run through that shit like it's not shit. Okay, so let's try this again. Ow. What the fuck? I just turned into feathers! Okay, so let's see if this works. Oh god! Oof. Cyclonasu! Whoa, that air, yo! Pretty hype. Oh god, that was a close one. Whoa. Huh. Gray shield. That's cool, metal shield. Nice. Never had a metal shield before. It's exciting. You know, I never did get to continue talking about my explanation of where Sonic went downhill. I'm sure all of you want to hear me bitch about Sonic again. Huh? What's this? Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, I didn't get turned into feathers. Okay, we're gonna worry about that after this motherfucker's dead. Come on. This would be really easy as Carol, because she can fly around. Okay. Oh, damn, my shields are gone. Okay, mister, come down here. How am I supposed to fight him? Can I go up somewhere? Woo! Ah, damn you! Ah. Oh! You were cool, but you weren't good enough, I'm afraid. Okay, that's really hard to do. My stupidness is currently in debate. There we go. Fuck your cannons. Bitch. Oh man, this is pretty cool. Super cool getaway. Oh yeah, another dramatic ends. Fire ship. Oh, we got all kinds of ships. It's Avatar the Ship Bender. Super cool path of rockets. What kind of dragon is she anyways? Like, does she have the ability to blow anything? That kind of came out sounding wrong, but I'm still ever curious about that too. But just be nice moves there, buddy. Oh, when I want to take somebody out, the first thing I do is jump off a cliff. That's probably his pro strategy, because he's like, you know what, Lilac's such a nice person that if I jump off a cliff, she'll totally run after me and save me, but I'll be like, yoink, I'm pulling my hand away and making you fall. And she'll be like, blah. Them bad guy plans, yo. Ooh, I got a gem shield? I'm not sure what kind of shield this is. Fire shield, baby. The shield types are a little ambiguous as to what they're supposed to be. I wish they kind of had a guide explaining that. Because they kind of all look... Okay, well, that's definitely not a fire shield, or if it is, it's sure as hell a shitty one.
You just don't know when to fold, do you?
Oh, it's my aloof friend.
Don't you get it? Lord Brevin's the murderer!
Thanks for the tip. Now get off our ship before I throw you overboard.
I'm still gonna be aloof in the face of reason.
Like that'll happen!
Grrr.
Oh well, don't say I didn't warn you!
Yeah, that dragon shot being overshooting and stuff. I will kamikaze you! Damn it, he is tricky. Slippery little bastard, there you go. Even that green dash. Ah, damn, he even dodged my anti-air with it. Ah, caught you. You can't run forever! Yeah. Damn, he is a slimy little bastard. Oh my god, that was hard. Okay, oh damn, I thought I had my dragon dash again. Yeah, ran the shit out of here. Oh my god, he's such a clever little bastard. Ooh, dodge it. You saw that sick duck. Well, it doesn't look like it's gonna matter at this rate. Ugh. Oh, damn, I got him! Wait, what? Oh, thank god. I thought his ass was coming back for me. I was like, oh shit, no, please, no, Slade Sama. My Chan is sorry. Where's my boy? Oh, yeah. Here we go. Metal ship. So cool! I do love how cool this game is. It is really the Sonic 3 Sonic 4 I've always wanted. We're gonna forget that Sonic 4 game where Tails and Sonic 69 into a giant spin ball. That shit was... It wasn't a bad game. It was just unoriginal. Like, Sonic 4, it was like they were trying really hard to recreate Sonic 3, but the developers weren't as good, and they... didn't have any new ideas. So it just ended up being a shitty version of Sonic 3. Well, there goes that. Get that taser shit out of it. Got it here, son. Don't tase me, bro. What's that? Ow. Should be worth it. Oh, no, you son of a cunt wagon. Oh, you ain't getting away from me. Oh, damn it. It's totally gotten away from me at this point. Oh, damn it. I really wanted to know what that yin yang thing was. No, screw it. I won't let you guys be bored. Don't worry. I'm going to die so that you can see it. If I can find somebody to kill me, that is. There we go. Take it. Yeah, she likes the face. You can tell. What? Whatever. You guys are sick. I don't know why you would imply that I was talking about that in a sexual nature. Just because I said she likes lasers all over her hot face. What? Who says hot face? Whatever, guys. Whatever. Well, it looks like I'm not going to see the thing, so let's continue on. Oh, we got us... that guy again. Ah! There you go. Bitch, she ain't going to touch this. The only one who's allowed to touch this is that duck guy. We all know it's true. That guy was really easy compared to his first version. Give me that help. I hope I get a harder boss. Anything up here? Health I don't need. And a card. I wonder if this is a good idea.
Cyclone!
Oh, it was a good idea. I knew my ball would be there.
Cyclone!
Oh god, it's the prince that we're... Well,
sir,
shit.
We're chosen dead. How perfect.
Let's try this again. Anyways, I will face justice, I believe. You wee peacock, bad guy. Yeah, well, at least I don't get mind raped by my father's murderer. Just saying. I'm not quite sure if that's him talking or if that's Brevin's D. Man, all these bad guys are like really fucking hard to hit now. I still have health over here, don't I? Come on, come on, come on, come on, yes! It's not over yet! No! Damn it! Whatever, I know to fuck up your feathers now, so you're fucked. His voice right now does not sound anything like the voice at the beginning. He's like gone full-on bad guy now. When he kind of just sounded like a sissy teenager at the beginning. Oh god damn it, no. Ah, damn. I just got feathered. I refuse to face justice. You're like ducking actually matters in this game because you can actually dodge shit by ducking. And I gotta tell you, you feel like the most pro son of a bitch in the world when you dodge something by ducking, because it's like it's a small difference, but it's there. Come on. Oof. Shit. True power is not very powerful, just saying. Okay, dodging that shit like a pro. Oh no, you don't. I got my dragon dash suit. Oh, not that way. Okay. Ooh, too slow. Oh god, that was a close one. God, my health is low. Ah, shit. Give up the ghost already. Yes! I wasn't sure if he'd get me or not that time. I don't think I could have handled another round of that.
This is far from over!
Oh, don't worry, I'm sure you have tons of douchebag left in you. This trip's going good.
Huh. So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
Yeah, let's go with that. This has been Freedom Play. Click the cards at the top right of the screen to see more of this series and other games that I've done. Leave me a comment with what you think about this type of video. As always, I thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!